Welcome to 8 Palmer Street in Arlington. The house is tucked away at the end of a shared driveway and has been my urban oasis for the past 15 years. The house was built about 1912 and still holds much of the original architecture. There are the stained glass windows in the living room, the wooden glass front door, the tall ceilings, and the large windows. It is a house filled with history, memories, and many stories. Sitting on the back deck with a cup of coffee, puttering around the yard, or curling up with a book on a cold winter day, are ways I've found moments of calm and quiet in an otherwise busy life working and raising my children. But beyond the boundaries of 8 Palmer, many adventures can be had. Arlington Center is a 5-minute walk away. There you will find the library, town hall, playgrounds, shops, and restaurants. A walk across Mass Ave, you will find Spy Pond, more playgrounds, playing fields, the Boys and Girls Club, and the Minuteman Bike Path. If you jump on a bike, you can go all the way past Arlington Heights to Lexington Center and Bedford. The other direction is Alewife T Station, an easy walk. Or if you prefer, you can catch an MBTA bus on Mass Ave. You can get downtown in 30 to 40 minutes. For further away adventures, Logan Airport is only about 25 minutes away, and Routes 2 and 93 are only a few minutes away. 8 Palmer has been a fabulous location for me and my family to venture out and experience all Arlington, Cambridge, and Boston have had to offer. At the end of the day or the end of the travel, it has always been a comfortable and welcoming place to come home to.